Hello, everybody. I'm back, and I'm better than ever. So, yeah, I was continuing on and being conceited and spelling my name in the carpet. See how this is gonna work. Alright, I got to the K and the E. I got one of the E's. Wait, if lightning strikes a pig, doesn't it turn to a pigman? I know that thunder sometimes scares people, so I'm not gonna stay up there. I don't want nobody to get scared of a game. I'm not trying to mock anybody, but thunder, literally, that's just a sound, will scare people. It's a childhood thing. I've got no trees. If that's like any consolation to anybody, I've got no trees, no wood. Wood is like the basis of everything, so it's gonna be kind of tough. Didn't I put something in the... Don't I have like a tea kettle or something? Or some stone? Oh, I have some stone. I don't know why I keep thinking tea. Something is wrong with me, because all I keep thinking about lately is tea. Hear the thunder, that just sounds so nice. I like that update. I like that. It's just bravo on that update. feel like I'm actually in a thunderstorm. I'm gonna clear out this room, use it for storage or something. I mean, I need the cobble. Moss cobblestone. I need moss cobblestone again. Anyway, so I'll take a look at the different, many different versions of Minecraft people have now. I gotta say, I was on YouTube looking at those. It was, I'm surprised. Ow! Freaking gravel. I guess that's why it's never a good idea to dig straight up or down. That thing. Those gravity-influenced blocks will fall on you and crush you. I mean, I never thought sand or gravel could crush you, but it turns out that a certain amount will. A certain amount of sand or gravel will crush you. Ugh. This room is starting to look nice. Starting to look like I did it. This room here. That is so weird. Oh my gosh. Wow. This is so weird.